The single quality that is common across every living creature on this planet is fear.
Winter!
What did you do?
It's funny then, that as common as fear is, we so easily underestimate its power.
All memories are dark and light is fading.
We try. Are you all right? Penny, what happened?
She's
what are we
gone.
For?
No.
We're losing all our strength.
How can she's a part of you now.
Fear of growing close to someone. The subsequent fear of loss.
The pain always
fear of failure.
A way to stay. The tears that you've shed.
Where's Oscar? And the relic.
And as more people depend on you, those fears can take on greater power. But fear itself isn't worthy of concern. It is who we become while in its clutches.
I suggest you all surrender and comply with the General's orders.
We can't do that.
Then I suggest you run.
No, you're hurt! I'm not going to leave you like this!
You're not leaving me! I'm giving you a head start. This is Special Operative Schnee in need of immediate medical assistance. Send reinforcements over.
We all have to carve out our own way.
We need to go.
Will you be proud of that person? Will you forgive them? Will you understand why they felt the need to do the things they did? Will you even recognize them? Or will the person staring back at you be the very thing you should have feared from the start? I suppose we all find out, sooner or later.
These memories. You're back, aren't you? You saved me.
Actually, you saved us. Oscar, I...
Stop. All I want to know is how we save Atlas next.
On radar. Is anyone else seeing this?
These readings can't be right.
most of the time.